some of those are really sharp. At this point, I'm just trying to get them as all as even as possible. Should be able to get at least one more in there, but no, that's pretty full. There, so I'm going to leave that as good as possible. That's it. Getting glue all over the fingers is one of the biggest problems. But being white glue, that'll just clean up on the droid itself. So I'm going to go set up the rear logic. Right there.